joining us at the Ned Bank Green Mile at the 2011 Comrades Marathon. And right here next to me is Mr. Ford, aka Mike, aka the boss, aka dad. He's the headmaster of St. Nicholas School, and behind him is the awesome five-time reigning national champion, Steel Dumbbell. You've got a very successful team here. What do you think is the secret to what's made them five-time national champions?
It's the passion that they have for percussion music.
There's like different kinds of steel drum bands, or steel drums rather. There's like small ones, then there's medium-sized ones, and then there's these huge, monstrous drums that she plays. She was manning these huge things like boom, boom, boom. Tell me about how difficult it is to play those things.
It's not really difficult. It's like very easy. You get like, you get to know the chords and stuff. You get to see me like overseas. I'm almost like a mini Beyonce or Rihanna.
Mini Beyonce or Rihanna right there. I'm gonna. Tell me, what do you think is it that makes your band so special?
It's just the humor we have. We always go out there and we enjoy ourselves. We're smiling, dancing. It's never boring.